Hello, I'm your coding yaar, and we'll be adding a login form inside a Bootstrap module. I'll be using this login form made in one of the previous videos. Link is in the description and in the card. Let's add a live demo module. Now place a login form inside the module body div. To fix the buttons, add MyForm class to the button styles. Move the close button from the header to the module body. And we don't need the header and footer. Let's get rid of this extra space. We don't need the media query. Make this 100%. Remove the default padding from the module body as well. Use the Bootstrap class Module Dialog Centered to vertically center align the module. It might not seem to be in the center in this video as the bottom part has been cut off. Change the box shadow as well. Let's place the close button in the top right corner of the module. Set its position to absolute and write to zero. It's here. Add some padding, and since we have a dark background, use the white variant of the close button by adding the class button close white. The form looks a bit stretched out, so reduce the width of the module and center align it. Change the background and the font color on focus as well.